2018 was a fruitful year for me. I did not face major health issues. 2019, I wish I should remain in good health, and I want to be with my daughter and with my wife more than what I had in 2018.
New people, and I traveled countries and countries. In 2018, I want to get settled in Mumbai, so I get married.
2018 was good year, because I'm working like a tour guide, and it was very, I had many good trips, and everybody survived. And for the next year, I hope the same, that all my trips will be safe and everybody survived. And I will visit maybe some new places, like today, Oman.